I think you could argue that the US and the Chinese from different sides are actually moving towards more consensus about the global environment. That doesn't mean that you're going to have a G2. You're not, because the Chinese won't provide that leadership and the Americans increasingly don't want to either. But it does avoid conflict. And so I think the very fact that the Chinese themselves are worried about the potential of a Trump administration is something that should give us cause for hope